Carter now shoulders down, kick out by Perez, and talk about them coming up a little bit short, losing their NXT Women's Tag Team titles at Vengeance Day. How do they bounce back?
I mean, come on, bro. I mean, it's about getting knocked down, but how fast can you get up? Harlem Heat, 10-time tag team champion. We had to lose them to win them. That's just going to add to the legacy of Carter Chance.
Well, tag was made, and we talk about this showdown. Sign of respect from Satomura. And a sign of respect right back from Carter as well. And here's the striking ability. Meiko Satomura probably has seen it all in.
Have she seen that right hand? Oh, yes!
Oh, what a kick right back. And look at the striking ability from Satomura.
And Meiko Satomura, she's a legend of this sport. She's well-versed in the art of wrestling, jiu-jitsu, as well as pugilism. That's boxing, Vic.
Thank you for bringing that up, because I was going to ask you what the heck that was. And now the two for one here. On the same page, Satomura, Perez, rocking and rolling.
Oh, yes, right now they're definitely in sync and on the same page, looking to get a huge victory here tonight. NXT, baby.
NXT Women's Champion laying it out to wipe out Chance. Oh, there's Carter, and there comes Satomura. Don't miss a second of the action. In our picture-in-picture commercial break, these two are rolling right now. Can the former NXT Women's Tag Team Champions bounce back? Chance doing her best. Ooh, listen to these strikes. I believe a tag was made, and Carter is now legal. Perez doing her best to run interference.
Whoa!
Well, now it's just down to Carter and Meiko Satomura. You talk about being a great partner. Look how quickly Chance gets back into the fight, not leaving her partner by herself. And here comes that innovative offense. High octane style. Is this going to be enough? Near fall. Satomura just getting that right shoulder up. And another quick tag was made.
Talking about two working together like peanut butter and jelly. Oh. Here we go.
And look at Chance having to alter her plans at the last moment. Oh, got caught right to the midsection. Those kicks, those strikes from Satomura, so devastating.
There's that karate base coming right there. Kayden Carter got a little something for you as well.
Certainly doesn't. You just hear NXT Universe with every strike in this matchup.
Wow.
Look at Perez begging for the tag, and the NXT Women's Champion back into the matchup, goes back to the midsection. Could be looking for pump rocks. Connects. Big victory for the champ, Satomura.
Great teamwork, Vic.